Vice President Mike Pence told graduating U.S. Navy sailors Friday that President Trump would be their best friend. "I'm going to make you a promise," Pence said at the Naval Academy graduation ceremony. "No matter where you're called to serve, this Commander-in-Chief will always have your back." "President Donald Trump is the best friend the U.S. Armed Forces will ever have," Pence said throughout his 10-minute speech at the Annapolis, MD, facility. Pence largely avoided politics, choosing instead to focus on faith and history and encourage cadets to write your own story. He did, however, refer to Trump's recently proposed budget, which plans for a $54 billion spike in certain military spending, as evidence that his boss would always support the Navy.